For humans, monitoring vital signs is usually just a matter of wearing a small device on the tip of your finger, or a quick listen with the stethoscope, and you're good to go. But for small animals, such as mice or birds, checking vitals can involve shaving hair, plucking feathers, sometimes even surgery and anesthesia. These procedures can be stressful for the animals, and you don't always get the best readings. Now, researchers have developed a non-invasive device that can monitor the vital signs of small animals, using either tiny antennae or RFID tags, like those used in stores to track inventory. The device uses near-field coherent sensing to read pulse, heart rate, and breathing, all without touching the animal. Near field refers to the electromagnetic field directly around an RFID antenna. This allows readings up to 7 centimeters away from the antenna. In this setup, the small antenna directs waves of electromagnetic energy towards the animal and towards a receiver. Once these waves reflect off the body, the receiver can analyze the differences between them. Changes in phase are used to detect motion, like breathing or pulse. The heartbeat is signaled by changes in amplitude. To get blood pressure, the timing of the heartbeat and pulse are compared. The researchers tested the method on a rat and found the RFID antenna was just as accurate at monitoring heartbeat and breathing rate as an electrocardiogram. Scientists successfully tested the device with parakeets, hamsters, and betta fish, yes, even underwater. This touchless sensing technology was originally developed for reading vital signs in humans. Imagine a hospital where each patient has their own unique RFID tag sewn directly into their hospital gown with a central reader that can monitor up to 200 people at once. The tags could even be used to detect other internal motions in the body, such as bowel or eye movement. Researchers believe in the future, this new technology will allow scientists to track vital signs in a wide variety of laboratory animals, and vets to check on exotic pets much more humanely. So your hamster won't have to stress over getting a haircut just to get a reading of his heart rate.